is Vidha Abdeo and I am studying in Podar International School, Jamnagar. I've recently given my 10th board exams and I've scored 96.2% and I've topped in my school and I'm really happy and I'm happy that I can make my parents and my school staff, my teachers and everyone, even my friends, proud. They have been very supportive. My dad and my mom, they were always pushy that if you can do it, so you have to put in more efforts. They believed that I am capable and I can push more to make my efforts fruitful and be success. The result which we expected was just 90 above, but regular sitting and giving time to studies, practice is very important. Practice, and that is what a student in 10 should do. The school staff, the teachers, they are also very supportive. They are totally devoted to the students, and Podar International School staff are really supportive, attend to the students whenever they are in doubt. And personally, if you ask me, 10th students shouldn't stress themselves out studying. 10th is like you have to study throughout the year and do not take any stress pressure. Sometimes students feel like they are being pressured or they couldn't learn something, they cannot memorize something. They just have to meditate. The best thing is take deep breath and just let it out, do ohms, and just then refocus over things. And always studying is not helpful. You should give sittings 2 to 3 hours every day. That is, and maths is a subject that you should practice every day. That is told by everyone. My dad always says that you should do practice of maths more every day. And I had my tutors, Mishra sir and Abhasna ma'am. They were so encouraging, supportive, and always made me realize the importance of practice and practicing every day, and especially maths. If you don't practice every day, you're gonna learn that topic one day on the day taught, and the next day you'll forget half of it. So practice is actually the mantra to success. You have to practice every day. That's the simple thing. At the end of the, when we just have 2 months, we had 2 months left for the board exams. It was just practice that we had to do. And you need not to get stressed when you are in 10th standard. You have to just study through the entire year. Do not stress yourself. Don't miss the fun. But also you have to consider the studies. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Asta Kotecha and I study at Podar International School. I recently cleared my CBSE board exams with a percentage of 94.4 and I am second in my school. I've got a really great support from my family and teachers and the coaching. I studied at Ambasna Ma'am, where I just joined the CBSE in grade 9. Before, I used to study out of India in Africa where I never studied Hindi. I came here and I learned how to read and write Hindi. And I also got great in Hindi with around 94%. And I thank to all my teachers for supporting me. I'm going to opt sciences in grade 11. And I'm going to take A group. I'm planning for computer engineering. Thank you.
My name is Bhavisha Sharma and I'm from Podar International School, Jamnagar. Recently, I gave my board examinations and I scored 94.2% and secured third rank from my school. That is the CBSE examination. It was the CBSE examination and I scored 94.2%. That's all possible only due to the efforts of mine, efforts of my teachers, their support, parental motivation and their support. Without their support, I won't be able to do anything. And also due to my efforts, I am willing to take PCM after this, that is physics, chemistry and mathematics, and would opt for banking in my future life. And my only success mantra is that I would like to give to other students is to study much before the examinations and make concepts clear much before the examinations. That will actually help them. And instead of studying just before 2 to 3 days of examinations and getting confused, we should study from the very before and do not get over-pressurized and stressed. It's all easy.